there is a new breed of climber. For them, a city is like a range of mountains, with one major difference. There is always a new Everest being built. Preferring glass and steel to rock and stone, and using no ropes or safety equipment, this new form of climbing is known as urban free solo. And one man is leading the field.
He is a legend in the climbing world. He is renowned internationally. When you say to any climber, who is the man when it comes to climbing the world's tallest buildings without a rope, then there's only really one name on the tip of everyone's tongue.
Using just chalk and a pair of climbing shoes, this man has already scaled 80 of the world's tallest megastructures, most of them illegally.
The limit that he's now searching for is a limit that's close to the limit of life and death. What happens if I fall? I die. It doesn't really get much more extreme than that.
La question c'est est-ce que vous avez peur quand votre mari grimpe? Donc évidemment, s'ils avaient un tant soit peu de respect pour la personne, c'est le genre de question déjà qu'ils ne poseraient pas.
Shot over a year across the globe, this film follows the world's most daring climber as he risks his life scaling some of the tallest skyscrapers on Earth.
I'm looking for a world who is full of danger. And not that kind of world completely living in a bubble, which everything is so secure, so safe, so this, so that. I really don't like it.